Hey everybody, Steve Albers here with RE/MAX Results in Wayzata. We're bringing you your 2-minute tip, and I'm pleased to have my guest today, Mr. Jeff Culbert. He's owner-operator of Pure Blue Restoration. Thanks for coming in, buddy.
Thanks for having me.
My pleasure. You know, we're in storm season, and you know, the other day I got a call from one of my clients, and he was up in arms, and he got hit. And he basically said, Steve, you know, we have damage. People are knocking on my doors. I don't even know where to start, he says. What is the best place to start for him, and can you help him with that?
Absolutely. So the very first thing you want to do is select a contractor. You want to do your due diligence. It's very important to find somebody who specializes in claims. The claims process is completely different than any other type of construction out there. You're not just putting a roof on, you're not just putting siding on. People who deal with claims actually know the insurance process, the jargon, the payment of certain items and things that should be included. So there's really a lot more to insurance claims and how they're paid than typical construction methods and uses thereof. You want to find somebody who deals with insurance claims also because there's a negotiation factor with the insurance company. So with that being said, a lot of it is managing the insurance claim itself. Not necessarily you've got one side that's construction and you've got one side where you're managing the claim, and that management of the claim is something that's completely unique in the industry, or you have to know what you're doing. On top of that, with the due diligence, you want to make sure that you are getting a building contractor, a licensed building contractor, not just a roofer. Roofers roof, all their license for is to be on roofs. They can't even do gutters, they can't do siding, all those things. So a building contractor is definitely, a residential builder is what you want. And you can go to the Department of Labor and Industry website and put their license number in and make sure that's current. That's a good first step. And then beyond that, you want to probably check out their references and their testimonials, other folks that they've that have used them in the past, and make sure that they've had a positive experience. And always remember that this is your house and this is your claim, so you are managing it. A lot of people will come up and knock on your doors and try and tell you all the things that they're going to do for you, and kind of take the experience and run with it. But homeowners need to just absolutely know that this is their house and their claim, and they're calling the shots. Due diligence, and remember that, and you'll be fine.
Excellent, great advice. Thanks, man.
Absolutely.
Appreciate you coming in. So if they had some specific questions, where would they contact you?
Best place is on my cell phone, 612-499-0230, or you can contact Steve and he can give you more ways to get hold of me.
Perfect, thanks for coming in.
Absolutely, thanks for having me.
My pleasure. So guys, that's your 2-minute tip. Of course, if you want to learn a little bit more about Jeff or real estate in general, you can reach out to us at stevealbers.com. Stevealbers.com, thanks for stopping by.